End of the world. Final rest. Right. There. Don't you hear something? I can't hear a shit. Already passed through this text. I know. Alright, let's watch the cinematic.
Is this my island?
This is my island! This land is mine.
This world has been connected.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
There this world has been connected. No, it hasn't. You can see how it disappears. It's got a bad signal.
A meaningless effort. Who knows nothing can understand nothing.
One who knows nothing can understand nothing. Well, there's some logic in that. Hey, look, it's the gay anim react.
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart-seeking freedom, this island.
How would you look at, like, a look at my scrotum?
Surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds.
Odd doesn't like this storyline. He thinks it's convoluted.
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness.
If what the Metal Gear Solid storyline was easier.
And all
well, it probably is, but still.
The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature.
Let's fight!
In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true.
You can never guess, but he's the bad guy.
That's not true.
I thought
the heart
it was
may
a gleaming
be weak,
lady.
And sometimes may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
This game is about how many cliches can you put into a game without it being too cheesy?
So you have come this far, and still you understand.
I'm gonna try it.
Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness.
Shut the fuck up. Yes, it is.
Come, Guardian.
Yeah, I will give him a hug. Oh, there we go. That's a lot better than last time. The health bar goes down a bit quicker. Just a tad bit. Like now I do shunts. Last time I did millimeters. The problem is that guy. He's annoying as hell. He can hug something else.
Come, Guardian! Come, Guardian! Submit!
No, I won't submit! Oh, there we go. Once again. Yeah.
Open your heart.
Come down here.
Submit.
Eh, go for Donald for a while. That's good enough. Yes, but he doesn't do it very well. Yeah, but still. That's the first stage. I could pretend. But we could also play house, and we won't do that. I'm in the living room. I'm in share at least. No, it's only the first stage done. It's a free stage. It's a square game. This is going to be interesting. I forgot they put items actually. So. Something he wants to show me at least. Oh, jump. Yeah. That is very true. And heal. There. That's another stage. No, wait, that's not counting as a stage, right? That's only counting as a side boss in the middle of the boss fight. Oh, this. Call it whatever you want, stop it.
Submit. Open your heart.
Yes.
Come. Open your heart.
Heal.
Come. Open your heart.
Heal.
He was doing something.
Come, Guardian.
Try to touch my Wiener.
Submit.
Oh, God.
Come, open your heart.
Heal.
Come, open your heart. Come, open your heart.
Heal.
Come, open your heart.
Ouch! Alright. Continue. Where do I get to start? Alright. Items! Oh, yeah, full of items. Alright, let's see. Sora, let's remove potion. Potion and take out elixir. Elixir. Remove the mega ether and the mega potion and instead take out two more elixirs. Actually. I'm not going to need any more after this, so let's just fill it out with elixirs. There we go. No. But I get restarts from stage 2 at least. Yeah, I know. I mean, that's kind of nice of them. Take that. It's raining things, hallelujah, it's raining things. Here he comes to ruin the day!
Unguardian.
Okay, you stop that Unguardian and I will show you. Some funny things. I don't want to submit. Okay. Are you going to do fun things? Yeah, you are. Bullshit, 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 bullshit.
Your final target. I'm guardian.
Stop that.
Take this.
Come on.
I'm guardian.
Come on.
There we go.
This should help.
That's another stage done.
What?
What?
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom Hearts.
But only one of them. And it's only one of the parts.
Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds!
And there's no logic to this shape, though. Well, of course it is. It's a Square Enix last boss battle. There was never any logic to that.
Giving up already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
I can fly! Cause I believe! Okay. Ouch! Okay. Fine. Lasers, things, hurty. Skip. Lasers! Isn't one laser though. Oh, come on. I prefer the light. So much cozier there. Ow. These lasers are highly annoying though.
Come on!
Welcome to darkness. Turn to darkness.
Defense. Heal.
Still confused?
Come on.
Perhaps this will light.
There we go. I managed to get the healing. Oh.
Here.
There we go. This is the next stage of this last stage. This is opens up this where we can actually go and rescue if it's Donald or Scoopy. Breaks one of them. From Sora. No, okay. Yeah, and that brings up those. So we'll have to kill these. Crap. There we go. That opens up another one. There's Goofy. Oh, it's Baloo. Or flying testicles. If you so would like. A bit hard to see as it's all in darkness. Yes, give me more MP. I like you when you give me MP. Gives me happy thoughts. There we go, that's another one down. Another one bites the dust. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright, that wakes the head up. We need to beat the shit out of the head.
Heal!
Heal! There we go. Goofy's already down for the count, but I survived. Thank you for the portal, you big ugly head. And there's Donald. Oh, there's these guys. They don't hurt as badly as they used to, which is good. So there we go. That removes the head from the equation. Now that opens up and we can go in and kill the heart of the heartless. And yes, that is a weird thought, but that's how it is. There. And after that kicker, he pops out again. I am now rested and ready for our next duel. That's fine. I have lasers again. Can you stop with the freaking lasers? Okay, whatever you say. Ouch. Okay, I couldn't heal. I couldn't do anything. That's interesting. Okay, where do I get to begin from? Beginning? No. Alright. So, from his awakening. Oh, that's good. I can agree to that. This game is more forgiving in terms of the last boss battle, at least, than other games are. Here comes the lasers. There we go. Look at that. I think that's the last one. I think we actually done it.
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness. Kingdom Hearts, fill me with the power of darkness. Supreme Darkness.
Not really.
I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light!
Light!
But why?
But that's not going to be entirely right either. I would guess the Kingdom Hearts is a mixture of both light and dark, but... because hearts are filled with light and dark. So why would its kingdom just be light?
Stop staring at King Blossom!
Huh? I mean, look at that. It's filled with heartless.
Don't give up! Come on, Sora! Together we can do it!
Okay.
One big guy, two big guys.
Take care of her.
you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise. I know you will.
Alright, that's the end of Kingdom Hearts, the first game in our Kingdom Hearts marathon. So we have not only 100% completion, and I wasn't aiming to, because that will take a couple of more streams, and I'm actually aiming to get through the storylines of these. The things I missed is first the Phantom in the Clock Tower, then it's some fights in the Colosseum, and also a new boss that also is harder than Sephiroth, it seems, that I skipped over. So that's that. There's also, you can do full equipment run, get all shields and everything. You can do a full achievement run if you would like to, which is brutal, because you have to play through the entire game without using a continue. That would be an easy mode then. And I'm careless enough that I would go through the entire game, get to the last boss and have to use a continue because I just messed something up. That's about it. So, no. No will do. Not now, at least. If I'm really bored and have nothing else to play for an entire month, I will do it, but not for the sake of the reason alone. I'm not an achievement hunter in that regard. Sometimes I can just hunt one achievement just because I want it, but I won't go out of my way to do an achievement hunt on a single game. We still have, on this disc, 3 more games and 2 cinematic games that we have to get through. So that would be what's next. But yeah, the soundtrack in this game is also one of the best things ever, especially the intro slash outro music. Alright, so that's the first completion. Oh yeah. Oh, more. There is something at the end of this, so we will wait for that. For those who are patient, there is rewards. And there's also these small things. Yay! But yeah, so the worlds are restored. The world is rescued. But Sora got separated once again from his friends. But that's also a weird thing, because regularly Kairi should go back to her original world, because she ended up on Destiny Island because she got thrown out from a real world, which is Hollow Bastion, which is where she'll be go back to. But she doesn't. She goes back to Destiny Island, which is weird and convoluted, and no one explains really why that happens yet. But yeah, you get to see that everyone has a happy ending. And also, there is the question why some Final Fantasy characters are on Destiny Island as kids, and some are in Hollow Bastion as adults, which is also weird and doesn't explain itself. But yeah. So that's that. This game has some holes in it. And it isn't really patched up that much better in terms of later points either. It just is. But yeah, so we have gone through the entire game, we have defeated a lot of enemies, a lot of bosses, but frankly we killed Ansem the last battle, and that's really important to remember. Ansem the Heartless, he will return. And there will be more to do in that storyline. Yeah, I hope to unravel some storyline as well. I might actually just do an end episode just explaining the storyline of Kingdom Hearts after I'm done with all the games. But we have, as I said, 3 more games on this disc and 2 cinematics to go through. Then we also have the 2.8 game to go through, which is 3 games in total, I think, or 2 games and 1 cinematic, if I don't guess wrong. I'm not sure on that. I will have to go back on that one. But that will also be interesting. I am not sure which one I'm going to start off on next. If I wanted to do it in order, the next one would be Rechained of Memories, or Chain of Memories. I don't know which one they titled it is on here. Because that's the game in between this one and the second one. But I'm going to check if there's one that is a prequel, because I know some of the games are prequels to this one. But I'm not sure which ones are. So, we could do playthrough in release order as well. That would also be a thing. Then I think it would be one Chain of Memories, and then maybe the second game, and then the other ones. I'm not sure. I haven't decided exactly how to follow this through. But I know for sure that it won't be Kingdom Hearts 2 we do next. It will be one of the subtitles. Give me the last. There we go. There is reward for those who wait.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Huh? Ah.
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Gosh, that's the king's seal!
Hey, have you seen King Mickey? Guys, let's go!
I'm a novice player! I'm fine with that. I'm a final mix master. Okay, so I get for both difficulties at once. Okay. Seems. Okay, what's happening? Okay, we get back to the title screen. Alright, let's go into bit. So, thank you everybody for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube and you aren't subscribed, please press the subscribe button. If you are watching this on Twitch and isn't following, please press the follow button. And if you're watching on YouTube and aren't following our Twitch, please press follow on Twitch if you have an account. Because we stream most Let's Plays that are recorded here. And a lot of things are streamed that aren't recording here. That's hell of a lot of funny as well. So, that will be it. Thank you all for watching and see you all in the next Let's Play. Bye-bye.